Before I start this chapter, factorization, okay, I would like to have a very quick review. So in primary school, you learn about factors, say 因素或者是因式. So the factor of 12 and 18, okay, you can see would be, first of all, the factor of 12 is 1, 2, 3, 4, and the factor of 18 is 1, 2, 3, 6. And then the common factors are 1, 2, 3, and you can see that the HCF is 3. So this is what you learn in primary school. And then in Form 1, okay, you learn about the monomial. That means one term. For example, 3a squared, 3b squared, then we will call it a monomial. And we also learn about a polynomial. Okay, polynomial, that means 2a squared plus 1. Okay, 2a squared plus 2a, for example. Okay, so this is what we call the polynomial. In the previous chapter, we learn about how to expand. Okay, 差括五了. So, for example, in this case, we can multiply. Okay, so I will get 4x squared and positive 6xy. 咁啊，基于咧呢一嚿嘢咧系由呢两个嘢咧系乘出嚟嘅。咁换言之咧，呢两个咧就系可以称之为咧系 factor 咯。又或者咧，我哋可以称咧呢一个咧就系为 product 嘅。 舉個例子啦，就係如果係六咯，佢係由三乘二嗰度咧係計出嚟嘅，咁我哋咧就可以咧稱咧三咧同埋二咧係六嘅 factor， 係佢嘅因素或者係佢嘅因式咯。咁呢個都係一樣嘅情況嘅啫。咁就係講緊咧，如果呢一嚿嘢咧係由呢兩個數咧係乘出嚟嘅話咧，咁我哋可以稱翻咧呢兩嚿嘢咧就係為之 factor。 咁又或者咧，我可以稱呢一嚿嘢咧係呢兩嚿嘢乘出嚟啊嘛，咁即係話呢一嚿嘢咧係佢哋兩個嘅 product。咁啊，拆括弧呢個動作咧 ，OK， 我哋咧就為之咧叫 expand 啦，咁啊乘入去，咁而咧調翻轉嚟做 ，OK， 咁啊呢一度咧抽翻 ，OK， 除翻出嚟嘅話咧，我哋咧就叫佢做 factorize 因式分解嘅。 咁啊，因式分解咧喺每一年嘅 DSE 咧都會考嘅。咁每一年咧都大概咧喺 paper 1 嗰度咧係出3至4分，即係 long quiz 裏面咧係出3至4分嘅咁。咁咧以下咧就係有五種方法係去解決咧關於 factorize 嘅問題。咁你可能見到五個方法好似好驚，其實咧唔使驚嘅。原因咧係因為咧其實第一個方法同第二個方法咧係好類似嘅。你只要將第一個方法咧係做2到3次，咁其實咧就即係會變咗做咧係第二個方法㗎啦。 咁而咧用 identity 呢個方法咧，其實咧你喺上個 chapter 咧已經見過嗰兩條 identity 噶啦。咁今次咧只不過唔係攞嚟拆開啲括弧，今次咧係調翻轉嚟用，咁就係 factorize 佢嘅啫。咁啊，唯獨是咧係一個新面孔嘅咧就係 by cross method，OK， 同埋咧就係 by calculator 嘅。 咁啊，呢個簡介咧，我哋就嚟到呢一度。咁啊，喺之後嘅 video 咧，就會針對咧每一個方法咧，就介紹一下嘅。